7 deaths are now tied to a growing coronavirus outbreak from a wedding in Maine. The reception was held last month in Millinocket. Officials say it violated state health guidelines. The Maine CDC says it has now linked the event to more than 175 confirmed cases. 6 of the deaths are linked to a rehab center where an employee attended that wedding.